Hi everyone, welcome to Miss Wenan's science video today. With the help of Miss Mai, I'm gonna show you how to make a very fun experiment called the ocean in the bottle. So what we need to prepare today are a bottle of water, and the water just need to be in the 1/3 of the bottle. Cooking oil or baby oil, and some food coloring. Okay, so first of all, pour the water into the bottle so that the water only takes 1/3 of the bottle, as you can see here. Okay, then open the lid. We're gonna add some food coloring here into the bottle. Maybe 2 of the blue and 1 of the greens. 1 drop. Okay. So now I'm gonna shake the bottles, so all the color mixed beautifully. Okay. Then we're gonna pour the cooking oil into the bottle. Put the lid on, and now we start to shake the bottle. Wow, look at this. As you can see, we see all the waves and bubbles of the water. So the more you shake, the more the bubbly of the ocean would become inside the bottle. How cool it is. Okay, so the food coloring and the cooking oil don't mix together. And here what we learn is when they're inside the bottles, we shake, it will become very bubbly. You can do the same with maybe you change the water, the color of your ocean, and maybe put a little bit more cooking oil and observe what happened inside the bottle. Okay, so have fun with your ocean at home, and we hope you have a good day. We're gonna see you later. Stay safe and stay happy, kids. Tschüss.